introduce yourself?
My name is Theo. And 11 years old. I'm in grade. He is 20. I go to school.
What's your favorite subject? Mine?
My favorite subject is history.
History. What is she wearing?
She's wearing a dress.
And what else?
And shoes.
Is she wearing a hat?
Yes.
What is he wearing?
He's wearing a t-shirt and trousers.
Is he wearing brown shoes? It's a purple skirt. What's this?
This is a shoe.
What are they?
They are goggles.
What weather do you wear a scarf? What weather? When it's hot? When it's what?
It's cold.
What time is it?
It's 8 o'clock.
What time is it here?
It's 9:30.
Half past.
Half past nine.
Good. And what about here?
2:10.
And here? 12:15. What time do you wake up?
It's 7 o'clock.
What time do you have breakfast?
It's 7:30.
And what time do you go home from school?
It's 4:30.
What is he doing?
He is watching TV.
What is she doing?
She has breakfast.
What are they doing?
They are dancing.
What is he doing?
He is brushing his teeth.
Can you compare the pencil to the pen? The pencil is
bigger. Than the pen.
What about the rubber and the notebook?
The notebook. The rubber is smaller than the notebook.
What about the giraffe and the duck?
The giraffe taller than the duck.
Good. Okay, this is singular. What is it? Man? Children, who is in first place? First place. Can you show me? Is he in first place? I don't know. All right, can you please spell short?
S-H-O-R-T.
Good. Can you please spell donkey?
D-O-N-K-E-Y. N-I-V-Y.
Very good. And can you please spell gloves?
G-O-O-B.